BeastBeavers.com here with head women's basketball coach Mike Kerfman after a tough loss to nationally ranked Augustana. Mike, obviously, when Augustana comes out and hits that many shots, especially from beyond the arc, not a lot you can do.
You know, they really set the tone. You know, we knew they were going to come in a little ticked off. You know, they were ranked fifth in the country going into last weekend. They lost two tough battles at home. But to come out and hit 14 out of 16 three-pointers to start the game going deep into the second half, they were shooting 88% from the three-point line. And that's unbelievable. It's not like they're wide open looks. We were out there defending it. And, you know, that's the kind of team they are. They can, when they get on a roll, and you know, we had opportunities and we had some looks, and, you know, we'd miss a shot or get a turnover and they turn it into three, and the game can get away from you in a hurry. And, you know, we got to learn from it. We have to get better from this. And it just, I think they would have beat anyone in the country tonight. I mean, they were that good. And we just, in the second half, I didn't like our execution. Obviously, we didn't score very many points, but we had looks, and we were just trying to rush. And a lot of credit goes to Augustana. They were just, you know, they're a little longer and quicker than us at times, and they made us make some poor decisions. And we got to learn from this and get better. And we got quick turnaround tomorrow.
Really not that bad play-wise in that first half. Maybe you want to limit turnovers a little bit, but besides Augustana making shots, do you feel like you executed the game plan besides a couple shots not falling?
The first half, yeah. You know, our goal was, and other teams against them had tried to get the ball inside and do some high-low things, and so we kind of relied on our high-low game to see if we couldn't also do some things. And we got some. I mean, we scored 34 points, you know, with 12 turnovers in the first half. And, you know, so that, you know, if you take away their hot shooting, 34 points, you know, it's probably closer to a 40 to 34 game at halftime, and you're still there. And, you know, and just, but the second half, like I said, I'm very disappointed in the second half. I thought we tried. I thought effort was there, but it just, we couldn't buy a bucket. You know, I don't think I've ever had a team go 3 for 35 in a half, and it was just, you know, it just wasn't there.
BeastBeavers.com here with Kate Warmack after a tough loss to nationally ranked Augustana. Kate, Augustana came in, a pretty good team. How do you defend that three when they're just pretty much hitting everything?
You know, it's hard to defend it. We knew coming in that they'd be great three-point shooters, so we had a little bit of idea, but we had no clue that they would hit as many as they did.
What's this last week of practice been like preparing for two nationally ranked teams this weekend?
It's been pretty intense. You know, we've worked on all sorts of things from defense to offense, and, you know, we didn't have enough tonight, so hopefully tomorrow we can come out and just get them.
Augustana obviously shot the ball really well. Do you think there's some things that you did well tonight as a team?
I think mostly we knew we had to get out on the shooters, and we could have improved on that, but I think other than that, our defense was pretty good, and offensively, you know, we got the ball around and got some open plays.
From my understanding, Augustana's a really big perimeter team. Wayne State coming in tomorrow, more of a post presence. Does that excite you, get in the game a little bit more than having to go out and guard at the perimeter?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, perimeter is not my strength, you know, so post-wise, it'll be a little more comfortable for me tomorrow.